this is the site of the junction between Bull Street and Corporation Street. And this will be where the line will go towards HS2. Shall we take a little walk along it?
Yeah, let's do it.
Does. And the route will continue on. So this bit's all closed off. And if you turn around here, you can see how far the track actually goes into the concrete.